Today, this video is on an important figure of Bengal, Jyoti Basu. We all know that he was the longest serving Chief Minister of India for 23 years and also the longest serving elected member of Legislative Assembly. He was one of the founder of communist movement in India. Though from his very childhood he was not governed by communist ideology, his move to England actually played a very important role in his life, where he was actually driven by the communist ideology. In his early life, we see that he was born in an upper middle class family, completed his studies in Kolkata, and later passed from Hindu College with bachelor's in English. Hindu College is now presently known as the Presidency College, from where renowned leaders have actually completed their bachelor's and postgraduates. Moving to England was actually a turning point in his life. Why? Because he went to England to study law over there. But there, he actually was introduced to politics through the Communist Party of Great Britain. He also organized meetings with Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, and he was influenced by the ideologies of these people. He also became the member of Indian League, Federation of Indian Students over there.